the veteran fellows, pay the big ones. This is just a song as well.
Thank you. Whitewater.
Actually, I believe I caught you won a songwriting contest with that song a couple of years ago.
I actually did, yes. The Mississippi Music Awards I won back in 2017 with that very song. Now my next song is a little Kings of Leon song y'all might know. Heard a lot through the 2000s, and this one is called You Somebody.
Thank you.
So what? This next song is one of my favorites that I've been playing for years. It's a song by the Lumineers called Ho Head. And I don't want anybody to get offended by the word ho tonight. We're just having fun, I promise.
Well, I almost Yeah, thank you very much. Y'all are a wonderful crowd. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
All right, this next song we got is called Two Day Old Beer. This is a song I wrote as a promise to myself a while back.
I made a promise to
Clean and Sober, how long?
Clean and Sober for 5 years now, going on 6 this August. Thank you guys so much. This next song is called 55 Chevy.
Human.
This is a fun one off our newest album, The End of the Tunnel, Chapter 1 and 2. You can find them on Apple, Spotify, and everywhere else you can find your music. Well, I'm looking down a old trail. I'm certainly living like hell. Oh, am I to wish you well? I do wish you well. Well, I'm staring at your open for chuck. And lately I've had some good luck.
Never heard this one.
Dylan Hammond, the White Rabbit on drums. Mr. guitar, also whiskers, Mr. Jim Parker on guitar, and myself picking the banjo for you this evening. And Randy the Train Newman on harmonica.
Woo, Randy!
Long ago, I can't remember when. Well, they say that's when I lost my only friend. They say she died.
That wind.
Yeah, a little bit of one hand on.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Yeah, thank you, guys. Y'all are awesome.
Is that your song?
Huh?
Sound good?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Mr. Jones. This next one is called Mr. Jones. Very fun song by County Crows. I think you guys will know it.
Shout out to one of our top friends, Mr. James Curry over here.
Shout out, Curry. Hey.
You're not about to play.
That's his brother. That's his brother. No, I'm playing it.
Grandmama.
Nice to meet you.
Will.
Oh, you're Will, right?
Okay,
I'm Aunt Sandy.
Okay, nice to meet you, Aunt Sandy. I'm trying to get some video here. They told me I can record my ticket.
Uh-huh.
Father, you raised your child, so raise your beautiful. you guys very much. One of my favorites to play. This next song is of our newest album, The End of the Tunnel, Chapter 1 and 2. And this one is called Coming Home.
A little bit. I was just so glad to see my babies. Yeah, she's all right. Boss cried, he won't go home with me. I said, well, you came tonight, honey. My mama's gonna bring you to see him. He's bringing sugar bugs to see him.
You can probably call your own. I'm coming home.
That was another original.
Yes.
Black Water Boogie and Michael Cody Patrizzi.
Thank you very much, guys. The band does have a tip jar up here. Can anybody feel me?
It's a little bucket, but we wanted to let it shine.
Let's do use. This next song is dedicated to my Aunt Sandy. This one is called User. Just because it's her favorite song.
No, she's fine. I'm gonna have to hold the baby. Hold me back. Put up on me and hold me back.
Yeah.
He knows that we wrote the song now.
Yeah.
While I'm down and in all my
banging it out, ain't it?
Yeah.
Well, we're just getting warmed up now. Getting good.
Yeah.
Better get warm before you hit that
we're
door.
We're going to do one more before we take a break for y'all.
It's freezing.
We'll take a break and come back for another rousing set, more rock and roll.
Oh, yeah. Rock and roll coming your way, guys.
Wind arousing up outside. Is that rain?
Oh, it's cold as hell out there.
Hell yeah.
It's warm.
Oh, my goodness. Mm-hmm. Oh, Sam Adams Shorts.
We are Blackwater Boogie. Here's another original.
Yeah.
This one is called Rainy Day.
Adams Shorts, that is Smith. Sam. He said it was hot when I got here. I just think everything back in my sleep. Sam's down here waiting for me.
Time to roll back out of bed. rock Black Water Boogie from all around this great state of Mississippi. And we'll be right back up with you. Thank you so much.
Woo!